At least two women warned Ina not to follow her heart, but she did. On the 23rd of October 2010, she married the man now known as the Modimolle Monster. Johan Kotze stands accused of orchestrating the gang rape and assault on Ina, his wife, and the murder of her son. These exclusive video clips reveal the charismatic side of the accused.